Alan?
Yeah?
I'm Dr. Carter. I came as soon as I could.
Get her well, Doctor.
I always do my best, Mr. O'Hanlon. I think she'll be all right eventually, but she's in bad shape. She has bruises over 40% of her body. 3 broken ribs, some sprains, and maybe some kidney damage. It's too early yet to know. You just make sure she stays in bed, Mr. O'Hanlon. I'll examine her again in the morning. Good night.
Night.
John?
Who did it to her, Harling?
Wait a minute, John.
Who did it to her?
John, you ain't no hand with a gun, and I ain't neither. I wasn't here when it happened.
What's his name?
Uncle Lance's name's Corey Bannister.
She happened to mention where he can be found.
Oh, John, you know you can't draw worth a penny.
Where, Harley?
Great Plains Saloon. Talk about this before you go to doing something rash.
What do you want, O'Hanlon?
The man that beat up one of my girls. They tell me his name's Corey Bannister, and they tell me I can recognize him by a streak of yellow down his back.
I'm Bannister.
I figured you were.
Well?
Ever hear about what we do down Texas to a man that beats up on women?
Suppose you tell me.
We drag him through cactus.
No cactus around here.
So I noticed.
Just like DJ would have done.